Okay, I'm a great question. Why? I'm gonna tell you why it's great. If I wash and go daily and use a hooded dryer, am I vulnerable to heat damage from daily dryer use? I'm a type 4. Thank you for telling me what type you are. Because there's no way I can answer your question oftentimes, ladies, if you ask me these questions and you haven't identified what your hair texture is. And I should have probably told you that, but anyways, great question. No, you can't damage your hair through daily hood dryer use. Because you're co-washing, which means you're conditioning your hair, which means you're reconditioning and re-rinsing and repeating your wash and go styling daily. That cannot harm your hair. That can only benefit your hair. It can only moisturize your hair. How you decide to dry it is up to you. It's a convenience thing. You know, oftentimes women don't want to do their hair in the morning, so I say do it at night while you're, you know, you have time to be under a dryer, or, you know, while you're on your computer and you can watch TV and do this, that, and the other. But it's about convenience. But you can't heat damage is across the board. Heat damage is just not the same, right? The term heat damage does not apply to every apparatus that emits heat. Heat damage comes from improper hair care, which means if you have a naturally dry texture and you're drying it out, and or the only thing you do with that natural texture is you heat style it with a, however, you know, with a flat iron. And you're using excessive heat, or you're drying your natural hair out through your regimen that's not so suitable for your naturally dry hair, and then you get bored, and yes, as you should, and then you go to use, you go to someone to get your hair heat styled or blow dried straight, because you want versatility, and you should. And then so, because your regimen is very drying and most hairdressers aren't interested in your natural texture anyways, for them the challenge is just to make sure you get out the chair with silky hair, you go to wash your hair a week later and they've ruined your natural texture, right? Because they go in with excessive heat on your dried out hair. And then you put a flat iron on that heat, you put that flat iron on that dry hair that they needed excessive heat to dry, and now it's just stuck there. Won't go back to its natural state. And then it might be blowing in the wind one day, and the next week it's totally, they ruined your natural texture. That's heat damage. And the hair's not necessarily damaged. It doesn't have to be broken or damaged in any way other than the damage to the natural texture. It's no longer its natural texture. It's a looser, wavier, straighter texture that now won't go back to its natural state. That's the true definition of heat damage. So no girl, do your thing, do your wash and go style, sit under your hood dryer, whatever's convenient, keep on keeping on.